Justina is the hardest working slut in America.
Whatever you ever need me for. Whether you need me to be in a music video, you need some head, whatever you need. I'm just kidding.
Amin's walking around pumping his penis with a penis.
Be all clear, I want to give him head real quick and relax him.
For a white boy, he really knew how to.
Don't forget to get the shot where I show my. What?
I'm ready to shine. Hey. Kim, you got my. Kim scissored me. She date raped me.
You scissored me.
You scissored
Kim off? Scissored my butt.
I don't know if I'm giggling at Joseph or the brush on my nitty.
On your nitty?
On my nitty. Oh my gosh, that asshole's looser than I thought. The only thing I have insurance on is my asshole stays loose. If it gets brown again, my doctor will give me my money back.
Now guys, guys, pay attention. Do not look at her, no matter what. Now look at the sushi, look at each other.
Even if I start squirting, don't look.
B, you should get the shot of me showing him my pussy first, then you should go on the other side to get the reaction of his face when he comes up.
Now that's my girl, man. Anytime she call, I'm pulling up, man. Hard work, she holding it down.
Justina, she's super humble. I love her energy. Down to earth, like she's funny.
From comedian to the rap to the TV to the movies to the hosting the red carpet, whatever she do, she gonna give y'all 1,000%.
She got mad character, like she's literally a person, an artist that I can honestly say that I can look at as an idol because of the fact that she's so humble.
Would you like to say anything to the behind the scenes camera?
Kim, suck my.
Some people can't smell it. And Jones, black and smile. So, you know what? Put both their heads together.
Dream team, all we need is ready and he's on his way.
Sup, y'all? We was eating sushi off the chest for like 6 hours earlier.
And now we're drinking her strawberry soda.
Get your money. Teamwork makes the dream work. I'm doubling.
Oh, my God.
That's for your montage that you're making one day.
Ready to make history?
Damn right.
We about to kill this.
This video gonna be the one. Bubble up. Go ahead and get your money up. Yeah. Bubble up. Go ahead and get your money up. Right. Damn right. Yeah. I just wanna say you guys are sick. Right. Oh hey, what's poppin', Joan? Justina Valentine here on set. Just kidding, no, we're not on set yet. Early day strawberry soda music video. Been up since like 6 a.m.
Yeah.
Your coffee's bubbling. That's all right,
get
let it bubble. Bubble up. Go ahead and get your money up. I got my girl Nicolette here doing my makeup. She's like one of 5 people I've ever let touch my face in life. And it's gonna be a long one, I'm gonna tell you that. We're looking at like a 15-hour day. So eat your Wheaties, jerk off and take your vitamins and diddle your Skittle. All right, we'll shut the coffee off.
How's it going in here, guys? Yeah,
we ready.
Ready?
Get a crack in.
You damn right.
You damn right.
Damn right. Bubble up. I should shake this one up so whoever gets it, it explodes on me. We got Joseph finally doing something. We got Nicolette killing it. Oh yeah, and that's my first outfit, Nick, so you're killing it. It's gonna be a great day. I wore this in case Ken stars. Doesn't have a Hawaiian shirt, so he can use it. Ah, girl, summer make a cold bitch winter.
I saw those muscles on the last year.
Here on set of my strawberry soda music video. This is the first setup. You know, since I'm Italian, I said, let's just go with the Italian scene first, all right? So shout out to my boy G, he's a rapper as well. And I said, come through, bring that Italian swag, and let's get it.
On camera, playback.
I drove to Staten Island for my piece, that's from Sicily. Said we meant to be, cause we both was from Italy.
Can we get more interaction with like the mirror too, you know what I'm saying? Look, more.
For a white boy, he really knew how to fuck you.
That was nice.
No designer boxes. Well, first of all, I don't really wear that much designer stuff. And the couple designer things I have, them boxes are long gone. So we were like, well, I did just get a new order of Fashion Nova. So Fashion Nova, next month's check, you could just make it a little more diesel. Don't even worry about it. Same PayPal, everything's the same. Just double the check.
The older new shit off the back of the truck.
Nice. I love that.
Yeah. See, that's why we do the safety. You wanna know why? Because that joint was bomb. Okay. Look what the cat drug in. How's that saying go? Oh, perfect saying for the cat lady.
Yep.
Kim, by the way, you're late.
Sorry.
It's fine, but get your camera out, because this Italian scene is about to end.
All right.
You guys hug? Kim, you hug? That was weird.
I'm trying to be a better person.
Good luck. You're gonna need to do a lot more than hug. You're gonna need Jesus and reforms here if you wanna be a better person. That was it? Oh, I don't know what I did. If y'all liked it, I loved it. Oh, girl, please give it a rest. Staten Island for my piece, that's from Sicily. Said we meant to be cause we both was from Italy. For a white boy, he really knew how to fuck. Got me all the new shit off the back of the truck. G, you killed it, my Italian stallion.
Thank you.
Free, don't leave me hanging. We're going to run up on my boy Hitman Holler, indigenous to the Midwest area. I'm looking for a hitman. Where is he? This ain't the area. Where would someone be other than you guys?
Upstairs.
Oh, sorry. Good thing you guys weren't back here like jerking off or something. How do I get there?
This way. Follow me.
Kim.
God forbid.
Okay, so don't anyone fall. We don't have insurance. Why is there anything going? The only thing I have insurance on is my asshole bleach. If he gets brown again, my doctor will give me my money back. He said, I ride nice D. He told me to come over. He raps the Midwest.
Hey.
He was born in St. Louis. Hey, Hitman.
What's up, y'all?
Now, this is why Hitman Holler is my favorite. Some people might think it's conceited. Some people might think it's Charlie Clips.
I'm trying to gas me up because I'm heard? Right, you would have said this.
But Hitman, you right. No, I'm just kidding. But Hitman is the only one who jumped on a plane, you know what I mean, with his sticky buns, and made out here. Now, did you all get the spirit? Did you bring it? She better bring you what you want. You the star to shoot, you heard? All right, I'm going to go get ready for our scene. This video is about to be... I'm about to jump on you. Said I brought a nice D. He told me to... Love you, Hit.
Love you too.
You just started my video. What's wrong with you? I needed you to start the video off like I needed star power. Are you dumb? Love you.
Yeah. Be careful. I'm gonna fuck myself up when you're done.
All right, I'm getting dressed into my next outfit. I just want to say it's really moving along.
Let's see. I got some extra balls. Let's see this man working.
I just want to say you guys are sick. Okay, scene really? One done. Record time. Scene two, when I'm ready to shine.
Peace.
Kim, you got my... I knew Kim was a porn... Doesn't she look like someone who cheated a porn? She looks like a lesbian from the 70s or 80s who would shoot a porn flick with her turtleneck. So open your asshole wider. I need you to...
sing the blues.
Rolling up in your Ferrari. A lot of girls wanna go.
They called me fat on Instagram, then I went and lost 2 pounds. Can you tell? Keep it real.
Yeah.
I can tell. What?
The hate motivated you.
Real shit.
Ready? Let's go. Scene two. About to get it.
What time is it, Kim? 10:30?
11:08.
Oh, boy. Still pretty on schedule, though, yeah.
Yeah, for you.
Yeah. Listen, Amin wanted to start at 11. Amin and Joe will throw it in the back and said, what kind of crack are you smoking?
Why do they want to start so early?
So
late. Huh?
So late.
No, early.
Kim, have you ever shot a music video before?
Yeah.
That a full production takes all day? You start early. Are you on crack?
We never start early. We end up finishing
it. We shoot like we're in a frat house. That doesn't count.
Dude,
remember
the
type of videos we shoot are gorilla shooting.
Remember when we shot from like 4 o'clock p.m. till the next day at 6 a.m. and then we made chicken tenders?
And then didn't use that video and shot a whole new video?
That was a long fucking night. That was the night that you taught me to microwave the mozzarella sticks for 7 seconds,
yeah.
No more, no less.
Yeah, because it'll explode.
Those are the things I remember about you.
The other day I was in the nail salon. Shit Not came up. I don't give a fuck. That song and that video was hard. I don't give a fuck what anyone has to say.
It was pretty hard. I did some crazy effects in there that nobody fucking appreciated.
Ugh, that was a stinky one.
I'm doing a scene where I'm going to be completely naked, Kim. I'm so glad you're going to be there for that. It's going to be so awkward. Not really, because the guys that are in the scene are like all my boys.
Who?
Like
Why
are
you going to be naked?
Because I'm supposed to be sushi and it's like everything's covered with like food.
That's cool.
They didn't give him enough compliments. I told her she was like a porn shooter from the 80s.
That's a compliment?
Kim, yeah, for me
it's
it was.
That blonde hair, I told you.
Yeah,
I noticed it right away.
Porn shooter?
Yeah.
The
blonder Kim gets, the sluttier she gets. I love it. The scene of me riding him, we have to do last. This makeup's going to get on his outfit. He has on black. So that ain't gonna work.
There's a good chance.
There's a definite chance.
If there's pressure applied.
I'm definitely gonna ride him, but I'll do that at the end. The hitman's gonna be over. I'm about to ruin his outfit. Oh, my favorite Wild N Out cast member. Y'all guess who it is? Y'all guess who it is? You guessed it! Hitman Handsome Hollow. Triple H, I like to call him, but that's wild. Here's my music video. You know, I needed some star power for my video, and here he is. Why am I big? You're my favorite cast member. See, now that's why people think it's conceited.
Every time I walk away, you say something funny.
Well, you don't stick around.
We got mad time and jokes.
Whatever you need me for. Whether you need me to be in a music video, you need some head, whatever you need. I'm just kidding.
You're fucking nuts.
I'm mad. Can y'all clear? I want to give him head real quick and relax him. Can y'all clear the room?
Alright. Leave me alone. Look at him, all mad and shit.
I ride nice D, he told me to come over. He repped the Midwest, he was born in Minnesota.
Alright, cut.
Unless I'm stand up and start trying to fuck with him, right? Like, yeah. A little bit like this, I'm trying to fuck with him.
Exactly.
I'm the school of hard knocks, push a rock like he over. He love me cause I'm bubbly, call me strawberry soda. Bubble up, bubble. Go ahead and get your money up. Bubble up.
Hitman, can I get a few words for Justina?
Let me tell you this now. Justina is the hardest working slut in America.
I paid you to say that. Here's your money.
Now, that's my girl, man. Anytime she calls, I'm pulling up, man. Hard work, she holds it down. From a comedian to the rap to the TV to the movies to the host of the red carpet. Whatever she do, she's going to give y'all 1,000%. So shout out to
Red Carpet!
My girl. I want to do that again.
Bro, I told you it was going to look good. All right, help me pick this up real quick, Jay.
Back up.
You guys are sick.
The truth behind throwing your money up.
Right, girl, it's my fucking money. And I need it back, bitch. I spent enough money on this damn video.
Sushi paid for, I'll give
some. Feels a little light.
And let's
couple 20s are missing.
Here's a 20.
Bubble up. Go ahead and get your money up.
My man Jay Garcia in the motherfucking place. If you heard what you're saying,
catch vibes, not feelings.
Catch vibes, not feelings. You heard?
Sure.
Catch vibes, not hurt me. You heard?
Yeah.
I'm gonna put the stickers like over my. Okay. You know what I mean? I'm putting the nipple covers over my. That way I could be completely naked. They do have the heat on, right? The video is going epic. The first two scenes were so good. Shout out to my boy Hitman Holland, my brother. Shout out to G. Get the Rapper came through with the Italian Stallion. Hitman was my Midwest thug, and it was epic. I mean, they were so good. I'm like, do we even need to film anymore? John's like, yes, bitch, about 10 more scenes. But yeah, it went so good. I'm loving it. Strawberry soda. Damn, you're sick, John.
I caught that.
John, you're sick. You're disgusting.
I actually caught it.
What?
Give it up. Give it up.
Get out and give it up.
Bye. Bye, bitch. Give it up.
Well, stop looking at that. Get out. I don't know if I'm giggling at Joseph or the brush on my nitty.
Oh, your nitty?
On my nitty. Me neither. Oh, man.
Perfect. There's a lot of people out there.
Well, you want, like, a... I got it. I know how to come out. Guys, look. I was born at night, but not last night.
I'm surprised you don't, like, come
here
and
roll
with you. I feel like I'm...
Girl, sometimes I do. I brought my whole house for this video shoot. I literally look like a 70s porn shooter right now.
Dude, I literally would make great porn. Like, film it.
Yes. Yeah, we'll come. I know you suck. You want the apple, but it's time. We rolling, we holding, we smoking, we talking, we running and ripping and sipping all night. I'm fading and fading and breaking and fuck.
The
You guys are sick. Well, listen, we're all friends here. Why don't you have to get rid of the shirt? Because we got it. Well, now you know my tits are real.
Where do you want your hair?
God is good.
Whenever you have a chance, Nick, when you're done with the shoes, I just want to see the mirror. No rush. Alright, which tit's bigger since everyone's looking?
The left one.
My left or your left?
Oh, yeah, left.
No, you're wrong. My right tit's
that
bigger.
That one's bigger.
This one's bigger. Yeah. You're gay. How would you know?
I've seen enough. Trust me. I have balls, bro. I can tell you
what. Oh my gosh, this scene is gonna be epic. Are you guys fucking dumb? Yeah, I've been chillaxed. You can't eat this sushi. You eat this, you're getting a mouthful of fucking body tanner. Take one for the drink. Can you guys put strawberries on my nipples? You guys are sick.
Over her?
Yeah.
Over her?
Ah, sushi down. The thing, you can't see my nipples. These things can cut fucking glass. Here we are at the sushi scene of my strawberry soda video. I guess they trying to say I smell like fish. I don't know what the deal is. But these, I am bucket naked. Just let the record stand. I have a sticker on my puss and a sticker on my nipple. Jay Garcia is looking hungry. I knew he was a sushi man.
No, that's why I didn't, Max, that's why like I didn't eat out my ex. Because she smelled like sushi.
Weak.
How you guys feeling?
Everybody
ready?
I'm pumped.
Yeah, I'm ready, babe.
I'm ready.
Everybody ready? You hungry?
I mean, the show.
Yes. 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 I'm in the dinner all over. Kim scissored me. She date raped me.
You scissored me.
You scissored
Kim scissored my butt. I woke up and she was humping my butt.
Where's the proof?
It's probably on one. She probably has cameras in a room knowing
her. That's what I'm saying. What's up? So that. Now, guys, pay attention. Do not look at her, no matter what. Now, look at the sushi, look at each other. Keep eye
even if I start squirting, don't look.
Thanks.
Give it up. Jay Garcia, you fucked a couple squirters. Give it up.
Yeah. And this one, you like a statue. It's like, is the camera on, Jimmy?
Like, you know what I'm saying?
Come on.
Who's Jimmy?
Like, let's get this shot moving.
No, I had a video that went viral. And then everybody just started calling me Jimmy because of the video.
I mean, I'm literally, I'm shaking. And everyone's just relaxing. Everyone's high. It's not you.
I wish it was a better story.
Get on my jacket, but
it's fine. My man, he's just walking around, jerking, pop. Amin's walking around pumping his penis with a penis.
See, I'm gonna go in the camera.
We're pumping our penises. What are we doing? Are we ready? I'm only shaking like a fucking leaf.
I'm waiting to make sure it sounded good.
I mean, Joan, can we keep this thing? together.
Bubble up. Go ahead and get your money.
Now get one of me sitting up. That one didn't work out as good as I thought.
It's done, we got it.
Stinky, right?
Catch
you're
vibes,
a fucking pervert because you only wanted to be in the one scene where I was naked. You're perverted.
Listen, I think she's the perverted.
You're perverted.
I'm a Scorpio. I have an excuse.
You're a pervert. You only want to be in my naked scene. Pervert.
Can you imagine smelling like a whole plate of sushi?
Disgusting.
Get some words for Justina, Karen.
Justina. It's my sister from another mister. You already know. Stay lady too titty.
Poppy from Miami, we want to
club.
Yes! Hey, come here. Blah,
blah.
Joseph, you got your tray and your props? I don't want to wait on you.
Joseph's not into the box. He only likes cock.
Joseph, you're still saying that? I thought you'd have a new lingo by now.
Yeah, you've been saying next.
That's so, that is so summer.
Joseph! I just said I don't want to wait on him.
Did you grow this mustache just for the video? I know you wasn't rocking it in real life. You're so handsome.
It's my weave.
Don't forget to get the shot where I show my
friends.
She's
gonna
show. And you should get.
And then keep an eye on.
You should get the shot of me showing him. I put the first thing. You should go on the other side and get the reaction on his face when he comes up. You know?
I love it.
All right, let's get it.
You're sick.
Yep.
From Miami, always wanna hit the club. He be getting mad hype when the people show me love. I knew his ass was freaky. Look, here's the thing. Joseph got here this morning, dropped my makeup, broke it, just spilled strawberry soda all over the floor. Here's the thing. Some people can smoke all day long and get the job done. That's when you turn the camera on. And then...
It's part of my job. Kim I gotta smoke. I'm sorry.
And then
some people can't smoke. And Jones let him smoke. So, you know what? Put both their heads together.
More anger.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hit the table.
Tiazada con pollo.
Bow, we in the building. Bow, 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 bow. You heard? Unicorn, we in here. Justina Valentine, man. Strawberry soda.
That's my man. That's a real North gangsta, you heard?
Well, look at these Timbs. The tallest Timbs in Essex County. You feel me? Tall. That's how you know you're the king of North. The taller your Timbs, the more
talk
status you got.
Talk to him, unicorn. You feel me?
Listen. By the time I get buried, I'm going to have Timbs up. Killer, we in the building.
That's
Jersey.
That's my fucking guy right there. Jersey shit.
Bow, bow, bow. Yeah.
And Unicorn got a single out right now that's
bubbling. It's time. Yo, number one Jersey Club record to try and stick. We out here.
Number one Jersey record, you heard?
7 for 7 on the radio this year.
Okay.
7 for 7. Ooh. Survive.
I love
Survive.
It.
Survive. When this video drop, we going viral.
We going viral,
digital.
Baby.
Right. Bing. Bow.
Welcome.
You heard me?
Alright,
you know what you should get? You should have strawberry soap. Oh. What the fuck? I was about to say your face.
That's hilarious.
I was just about to say that.
Already on it. My fashion over shit, Jay.
Whatever they're paying is not enough.
Hello? I'll tell you this, uniform is fucking perfect, yo.
I love it,
guys. Nah, he looks perfect. Perfect, perfect. He couldn't look more perfect in the truck. He got the big tall Timbs on, North Shirt.
All of our characters have been perfect. Like, it's gonna be coming together better than I could have even imagined. Just simple.
Right, let's do it. Hey,
I love this jacket. Yeah.
North Shore, you know, you're coming to me. We're coming to Avon Ave. That's where we're going to be at from here on out.
Coming
man.
Down 21 real quick.
Gang, man, right off 280.
I just jump off 21, like, yo, who got the tallest Timbs in Jersey?
Killer. Killer.
These are fire, though. Those are so dope. So dope. I jump off 21 to go kick it out in North Hood, dude. Rude boy with a dome full of dreads. Let me put my brain so he always wants head. When he don't get his way, he be acting like a child. Every damn car still smell like a black and mild. He didn't steal a car today, but he did come with a black and mild.
Strawberry
my
soda.
Man, unicorn.
So, yeah, cool.
And then I'm like,
yeah.
Okay.
No. I want more like in his face, like.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Exactly.
And you over here.
Yeah,
my man's in a pic, yeah, that dick pretty. Nobody be packing like a thug from Brick City. Hood dude, rude boy, with a dome full of dreads. He love me for my brain, so he always wants head. When he don't get his way, he be acting like a child. Every damn car he steals smell like a black and mild.
Hey, Brendan, doing a good job. I'm just kidding, eh? Doing a good job, that's my man. That's because I wanted a hug. See, you thought I tricked you just because I wanted a hug.
We're doing, you know, making
ready.
Shit happen. It's good.
How's things going, Jay? It's going good. Moving right along, I'll tell you that much. He's ready for me?
About to shoot.
We're about to shoot the Boston scene, okay, where the Giants fight the Patriots.
From Roxbury, hit my DM, said he had to get me. He was selfish with the Celtics, and you know that I was hating it. We always got to fight, and when the Giants played the Patriots, we was broke together, now we about to buy a caddy.
Nice.
Nice. Bubble up. Go ahead and get your money up. Bubble up. get your money up.
You ready to make history?
You damn right.
We about to kill this.
This video gonna be the one.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm not gonna lie. Congratulations, because this is gonna be your best video ever.
Real.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. You deserve it. The honor.
I just wanted to let you know this is gonna be your best video ever. And you know what? And mine, brother. So let's go. You did a good job today, I'll tell you that, boy. Gold places down on the desk by all my makeup very carefully.
To was Nipsey Hussle and Stone, that West Coast flavor. Yeah, I love his slanging. When I'm around the setting, the only thing he be banging.
Oh my god.
When I'm around the setting, the only thing he be banging. Sell salt to a slug, whatever he push, they buy. And he said he leave the streets alone. I know he's lying.
A few words about this process, what you did for the video.
Oh man. Y'all know I hate talking.
He hates talking. My man Alonzo, you feel me? Choreographer to the stars, Beyonce, Kendrick Lamar, Justina Valentine. I mean, it's too many to name. He's the hottest in New York. I'm not gonna say no more. Justina moves. If he could get a bitch like me dancing, that motherfucker killed this. Like Charles Manson.
That was all you.
No, it was all you. He gave me butt injections just for this video. They're about to wear off. If we don't do it by 12 o'clock, my ass is gonna leave like a pumpkin.
I love her guts, man. Peanut butter inside.
What is it?
Peanut butter inside.
Make me feel brand new, and then I fade away.
We're in the 1950s. Strawberry soda, my personal favorite, Donna.
She doesn't let the fame get to her and everything like that, so I appreciate her like a lot. So, and this opportunity, everything like that, is so dope. This set is dope. Everyone here is dope.
Justina, you are the mom. Like, she's just a fun, full of fun, just a person to be around. She's funny as hell. She'll have you
great
times.
You ain't lying.
Yeah, you ain't lying. It's your fault. It's your fake behind a fake.
Listen, like dancing with her, being around her energy, it just keeps you uplifted. Always on 100%. Thank you for the opportunity. I just can't be more grateful enough. And I'm ready to get started on this strawberry soda.
Sup, yo. We was eating sushi off the Tusk for like 6 hours earlier.
And now we're drinking her strawberry soda.
Well,
I'm gonna be in the number. Yes. Okay. Bitch, I told him come over. Bring some coffee, bitch. I'm tired. Second last set of the day, strawberry soda. But it's great energy in the room because Alonzo and all the very talented dancers are here. So they about to turn up. Matter of fact, I've been doing a lot of chatting, sis. Give me a quarter. Or you need a real quarter. It's like Amazon, we bought you. You're supposed to pop over there just for looks. Man, pull a quarter out of your eyes. You look like the type that can spit out a quarter. You press Mav's asshole and a quarter pops out of his mouth.
Only rolls
and quarters. Only rolls? Oh my, I said asshole's looser than I thought. Mav, you're like an onion. Every time I see you, we peel away a new layer.
I told him come over, eat this pussy up for dinner. Right. A hot girl summer, make a...
Joseph, I've had enough of you boosting all day long.
Boosting?
Damn right. Bubble up. Girls, save it.
Oh my gosh. I know. I'm gonna rip my shirt off. I'm trying to do a split in this weather.
I feel you, girl. I'm cold.
So I'm calm over, eat this pussy up for dinner. Yeah. A hot girl summer, make a cold bitch winner.
How you feeling about the shoot?
Great.
Feel great?
Killed it. Teamwork makes the dream work.
Okay. Moments.
Winner. When he feeling full in the dinner all over. I saw him wash it down with a strawberry soda.
Hey, Brennan,
bring it back, Brennan, please.
Right there, it's good, right there. Make sure y'all kill this freestyle part.
That's what I was saying, you're on the wall, go down. Yeah. See how she's down? Like, it just give a contrast, especially for Jay.
Because I'm shaky on this dance bar, but the freestyle look good.
Watch that first
step. Oh, we hit that part, though.
Mm-hmm. Huh?
That first step, make it a little stronger. Because he's doing a lot of cool stuff with the camera, too. Yeah. He's flipping it upside down.
Six.
Two, three. Good. She's gonna come to his leg right now. Right to the leg, right to the leg. Yep. Good. Right. Nice. Let's go. Two, three, four. One more time. Keep going.
Get your money up, go. Get your money up, money up. Get your money up, go. Get your money up.
Put the Holy Spirit in me to just do a couple of steps. Right. But they made me look good. Shout out to your dancers, they're amazing. Shout out to you. Bubble up.
Go ahead and get your money up. Yeah. Bubble up. Go ahead and get your money up.
That's good. Soda.
Right.
Yeah. I mean, congratulations. This bomb ass video we just did, are you dumb? And shout to the, you know, behind every amazing man is a woman doing all the work. I'm just kidding. You know what I mean? Maybe she's your pimp and you're a hoe. I'm not sure, you know, but we killed this shit. Let me try to make something of myself.
That's dope.
God, I look like how I feel. I'm slipping trees. I'm going on. Thank you. Isn't that funny when you look at a picture of yourself and you're like, yep.
You're like, that's. I'm not looking better than I feel.
I look exactly how I feel, yeah. I look so kind of nice.
Damn.
Justina Valentine. So don't come over, eat this pussy up for dinner. A hot girl summer make a cold bitch winner. When he feeling full in the dinner all over, I told him wash it down with a strawberry soda. Damn right. Bubble up, go ahead and get your money up. Bubble up, go ahead and get your money up. He said I ride nice D, he told me to come over here.